Vishwanath Datta. The name of his father was Vishwanath Datta and her mother was Bhuneshwari Devi. In 1880, he went to Presidency College, Kolkata for his graduation of his BA. Later, he joined Ramnath Kojimai for the Math and Mission Service for all the people. In 1893, he went to Chicago and attended the Chicago Parliament of Religion. After that, while he has given the speech on Vedanta and Yoga, he became very famous all over the world. He died on 4 July 1902. He lived in the world only for 39 days, but his ideas and his thoughts are also alive nowadays. Thank you, that's all.
Well done, guys. That's it.
ये तो स्टार्ट हो जाएगी।